First Mover Asia, scams on Binance's BNB chain highlight weaknesses in quality control. Bitcoin SAG's Solidus Labs report showed that Binance's BNB chain leads in volume of scams. Good morning. Here's what's happening. Prices. Bitcoin was on the decline following two consecutive days of gains, after a stronger than expected report on the US economy's health. Insights, Binance's 26 validators could create a quality control DAO to address the large number of scams on the BNB chain. Catch the latest episodes of CoinDesk TV for insightful interviews with crypto industry leaders and analysis. And sign up for First Mover, our daily newsletter putting the latest moves in crypto markets in context. Prices. Bitcoin slips after GDP report. Aptos recovers from debut debacle by James Rubin after 2 days of gains. Bitcoin was sagging again, a familiar posture for a token that has lost more than 70% of its value this year. Bitcoin, BTC, was down 2.4% over the past 24 hours to trade at roughly $20,300 as investors chewed over a surprisingly strong US GDP report. BTC has occupied a narrow range for much of the past 5 weeks, although more toward its bottom support of $19,000. On Thursday, the US Commerce Department reported that GDP rose 2.6% in the third quarter, instead of the projected 2% gain. The increase followed two consecutive quarters of contraction that, according to some rule of thumb definitions, would have placed the economy in a recession. Central bankers have been trying to tame inflation without casting the economy into a steep and prolonged recession. The latest GDP. Follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.